Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Daniel and today I'm doing another vlog because today I'm off to Birmingham to meet one of my favourite singers, the amazing Mabel. Mabel released her second album about last night, which is here in my hand, and it's an amazing album. And to celebrate the release, she's doing some in-store sign-ins and performances at various HMV stores. And today I'm very lucky enough to go to HMV Vault in Birmingham to meet her and see her perform. I'm going with my friend Mark and it's going to be an amazing day, so I thought why not vlog it and take you guys with us. So yeah, let's head off to Birmingham to meet Mabel. Look at me, cause I'm the definition of a good girl, bad bitch. Nothing like your average, something like a savage. Look no further, I'm the definition of legendary, extraordinary. Check your dictionary, you'll see me, cause I'm the definition of a boss.
So I need to let love go. Cause it ain't giving me what I deserve. So I need to let love go. Oh, and if forgiving you become like a curse. Oh, I need to give it up for my backing vocalists, Mike and Vicky. My dancers, Indy, Aiden, Ty, Malika. Let's turn up one last time.
Mabel.
When I'm underneath the bright lights, when I'm trying to have a good time. Cause I'm good now, you ain't my when you're looking at my photos. You're getting my clothes in control. You want me more, now I let go. I'm over you and I don't need your lies no more. Cause the truth is that you're more than stronger. And I know you said that I changed for good, huh? But it was your game that left scars.
just got back home from the Mabel sign-in. It was absolutely amazing. Unfortunately, Mabel wasn't doing selfies with the fans because security and her management would not let her, which is a real shame because Mabel herself actually wanted to do selfies because she said so on stage. So why she wasn't allowed, no idea. But yeah, I had an amazing time watching her perform. She was absolutely incredible. I had a lovely chat with her when I met her. I told her some exciting news about my personal life and she was very congratulatory and she was super sweet. She signed 2 CDs for me, one of which is for me. I'll show you the one that's for me in a second. I'm not going to show you the one that's for someone else, but I will show you the one that's for me. But yeah, thank you very much for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon with another vlog. Bye, guys. No,